January 18th, 1917. Emil, still bedridden, beseeched Anna to travel to San Miguel to find his daughter and share the sad news of Carl's death. Anna set off immediately.
Dogma.
No, mercenaries.
Exhausted, starving, Carl realized he'd never reach San Miguel, his strength fading, destiny still had one more surprise in store. They were only about 20 miles from San Miguel when their hopes were again dashed.
Yeah.
por el croco.
Blaves, tía. Du bist ein Guter.
Hey, I'm Johnny Pinard.
Pinard.
What? La luz.
What's up? Hein, Palladio?
Voilà!
Tuo polu.
Allez, je vais attendre là-bas.